Who's there? Is that Mama? Is that Mama? Look, hey!
I miss you so much! Can I have hugs?
No.
I miss you!
I get it.
Look how pretty Mama looks and how pretty Gracie looks. Want to see the baby?
I'm so excited. Here. I missed you so much.
Look who's here. Look who's here. Oh, is this baby sister? She's been so quiet since I put her dress on.
Beautiful. Actually, let's put you in the middle.
Scott, you want to...
You look perfect.
Camera? Yeah. Okay.
I miss you so much. Daddy's bringing her.
Oh, my gosh.
You know, you look adorable. And Mommy missed you so much. I didn't get any apples. No, but I did miss you. Oh, and then no more baby in my belly. Because she's here. She's here to be with you.
Oh my God.
Gracie.
That's your baby sissy.
Baby, do you want to see her on your lap?
That's your baby sissy.
Do you want to hold her hand?
Here, let me take her. Can you look at her feet?
Oh my gosh, she's so cute.
Do you think you should put her on a little pillow? Okay. Okay, you like her like that? Okay. Let's get her little hands out so you can hold her hand. Little mittens on
is she just what you thought she was gonna be, sweetie?
Yeah.
Ooh. Do you wanna hold her hand?
Oh, that's so sweet.
You're doing so good, sweetheart. You wanna hold her hand again?
Yeah. She'll grab onto your hand.
Yeah.
Do you love her?
Yeah. She loves you so much.
Gracie, do you remember being this little?
Yeah. Yeah, those are her little feet.
And her little toes.
They're so little.
Are they
right.
So little? Is she really cute?
Oh. You want to move the bowl? Move that bowl.
There you go. Now you can see her little nose.
You want to touch her little nose? Does she have a cute little nose?
Kind of a Gracie.
Where are her knees? Right
you
there.
You can touch them. Yeah. Oh. Gracie, you have the best gentle hands.
Yeah.
Did you know that?
Yeah. You're doing so good. Do you have any questions for us?
Yeah. Oh, look, she's trying to get your hand.
She wants to hold your hand. She loves her big sister.
So sweet.
Oh, she's so cute.
Gracie, that's adorable.
Gracie, I'm so proud of you.
Hold her hand again. That's perfect.
She's fascinated with her hands.
Do you love her? She said she loves you too. Do you want to see her hair? Do you know she has hair?
Ooh.
Do you want to see it? Yeah. It's a little mix of everything. And the top is blonde, and then in the other is a little darker.
Oh, how cute. Oh my gosh.
Should we put her up more?
Yeah. Gracie, do you want to hold her? Gracie, do you want to hold her? You want to put your hands around her like a little baby?
No. Okay, you don't have to. You liked her right here. That was perfect. Okay. There you go. Do you like her hair?
Yeah. Oh. You want to hold her
hand? She might get real hungry.
And sometimes she might cry a little bit.
Yeah.
That's what she looks like when she cries. But she's okay.
Yeah, she's just being hungry.
Remember we talked about how then if she cries, she probably wants some milk?
Okay.
Yeah. But now she's so happy.
Oh, yeah.
Because you're holding her hand.
She's so happy to meet her big sister. She's been thinking about you, sweetie.
She said she can't wait to meet you. Can we touch her anywhere else? Her yeah. Gracie, you have the best gentle hands.
Are you making sure she's safe? Is she just as big as you thought she was going to be?
She's little.
She's little.
Yeah, you're right.
That's so sweet.
You're the best big sister. You can hold her hand all day.
You want to help change her diapers?
I think she has some poop on her diaper. Look how little her diaper is. Oh, and that's her umbilical cord.
That's how she was connected to mommy.
That's her belly button.
Do you have a belly button?
Yeah.
Now she gets to stay home with us forever.
Mm-hmm.
I love you so much.
We're proud of you, sweetie. Ooh, more poo.
More? She just went poo poo again.
Oh, yeah.
She's very good at that, we've discovered. Her hand's so little. And you're really good at holding her little hand. Let's just hold my hand again, please. Her little fingers. We've been talking about holding her hands for so long. Look how good you are. Little fingernails.
Gracie, I think you've gotten bigger since we've been gone.
Her hands are little, but you have big girl hands.
Hi, baby.
Did you say hi?
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby, sis.
Can you say that again?
Hi, baby.
You're so sweet.
That's so sweet, Gracie.
Are you glad she's finally here?
Yeah.
You waited a long time.
You did.
And now we're all home, and Mommy and Daddy get to stay home now and baby Sissy. Yeah.
Does that sound good?
Yeah. You had so much fun with Gigi and Diddy.
Did you keep them busy?
Yeah. I bet. Look, her eyes are open. Can you see? She's looking at our house. Do you want to hold her more? You like her like that? That's perfect. She's kind of upside down now.
There we go.
Is that good? Should Mommy hold her now? Maybe we can. How about we change her diaper and then Gigi and Diddy can hold it?
Oh my gosh, look at all that pretty hair.
Yeah. No, it's like all kind of over the place. Look, she's opening her eyes. Do you see that? She's looking for her sissy. There she
found
you.
Who's your big sister? Who's your big sister?
Yeah, you.
You, sweetie.
All right, should we show her room?
You want to take her to her room?
Can you show us? We kind of forgot where her room is. Because she needs to get her poopos out. She's looking for Sissy.
Okay, you ready to show
her
where
her room
is?
She looks so cute.
Hi, baby Gracie.
Hi.
So cute. Hey, Gracie. Can I have a really big hug first?
Your mommy.
Mommy first.
Will your baby Sissy to Daddy and Mommy can be with you? And I'll hold your hand? because I missed you so much. But can you show us where her room is? We kind of forgot.
God, so tiny.
No.
Daddy.
Nice. Okay, I gotta get a close up.
Good.
Hi. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh gosh. That little. She is kind of blonde.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No eyebrows at all.